Good evening. On behalf of BMW Group, it is my pleasure to invite you to the Auto Expo 2016. This is the fifth Auto Expo that BMW Group India is participating since its inception. And at every Auto Expo, BMW has set a new benchmark in the automotive industry. In 2010, we created the compact luxury SUV segment in India with the launch of the BMW X1. And today, once again at the Auto Expo, BMW India is geared up to bring excitement with the BMW X1. In 2014, we brought the future of sustainable mobility to India with the BMW i8. And today, we present the future of luxury with the all-new BMW 7 Series. Ladies and gentlemen, without any further delay, I would now like to invite Mr. Philip Fonsar, President BMW Group India, to address the press conference. Mr. Philip Fonsar.
Thank you, Abe. Ladies and gentlemen, Namaskar. BMW Group India Pavilion, mein abgeswagat hai. It gives me great joy to welcome you to the BMW India Pavilion at the Auto Expo 2016. Ladies and gentlemen, 2015 was not an easy year for the automotive industry. During the course of the year, the developments in the political system and climatic situations shocked the very framework and mechanisms of the auto industry. We decided to stand our ground in a fiercely competitive environment with new ideas and the strength to promote our new products. We are prepared to meet the challenges head on to ensure our company's success. Worldwide, 2015 was the most successful year ever for the BMW Group, with annual sales setting a new record for the fifth year in a row. In absolute terms, India cannot compete with other high-volume single markets yet. While the Chinese luxury car market is close to 1 million units a year, India is presently close to 35,000 units. But the future belongs to India. It does not make sense to make volume a number one priority. Now is the time to prepare for the future. If you want to benefit from the dynamics of the Indian markets later, you need to act today. This is what we have done. In 2016, everything we do with conviction. We have the right ideas and the courage to make those ideas a reality. We know our strength. We will continue to do what we do the best. We made great strides in implementing our India strategy, and this gave us a significant competitive edge, thus provided us with a clearly formulated vision. We anticipated trends, and various activities initiated by us have provided BMW India with a solid base and developed a strong foundation. In 2015, the BMW Group increased its investment in India to 11.3 billion rupees. Ladies and gentlemen, BMW has always looked towards India with a long-term perspective, and our strategy is based on an inclusive approach. Presently, 8 BMW models are being locally produced in our plant in Chennai. Celebrating the Make in India initiative, BMW has further strengthened its commitment to the Indian market by increasing the level of localization at the BMW plant in Chennai up to 50%. Localization will allow us to reap the benefits of cost optimization and value addition, enabling us to offer an extremely aspirational product portfolio at attractive prices at each price point in the Indian luxury car market. To maintain this momentum, we will add more local suppliers and further increase the localization level in the coming futures. Ladies and gentlemen, I also have another important announcement to make today. Motorcycling enthusiasts in India can now look forward to enjoying the ultimate riding experience with a wide range of sports, adventure, and roadster motorcycles. The most awaited brand from BMW Group, BMW Motorrad, will indulge in some serious action on the Indian streets. BMW Motorrad has fascinating, dynamically performing motorcycles. Whether for traveling across the world or to a session on the racetrack, whether on an exclusive luxury touring or a cool urban bike, motorcyclists will find exactly what they want. We will make more announcements regarding BMW Motorrad towards the end of 2016. Ladies and gentlemen, first, BMW is the strongest and the most trusted automotive brand in India today. Second, BMW has established the most efficient and unparalleled customer orientation across its dealer network in India. And third, BMW has the most desirable product portfolio in India that delivers sheer driving pleasure. At BMW, we also recognize the cultural perspective of our customers. For us, the understanding of luxury and the appreciation for finer things extends deeper to other aspects of life as well. We are the most aspirational automotive luxury brand in India with innovative channels of engagements in lifestyle, in sport, in art, and culture. Our collaboration with leading cultural platforms across the country bring real joy to our customers. The BMW Artcast in India, the India Art Fair, the Cochin Mosiris Biennale, the Jodhpur One World Retreat, or the BMW Guggenheim Labs, all these engagements have brought our customers closer to us. We have also broadened the horizons by creating exclusive events to connect with our clientele across the country. With the BMW Experience Tour in 18 cities, the BMW Golf Cup International in 14 cities, the BMW India Bridal Fashion Week in 5 cities. Ladies and gentlemen, owning a luxury car will never be inexpensive, but BMW guarantees complete peace of mind with absolute transparency and zero surprises when it comes to cost of ownership. We enhance ownership experience throughout the entire life cycle of our products with customer-friendly services such as guaranteed buyback with BMW 360 degrees, BMW service inclusive, BMW repair inclusive, and BMW secure. The all-new BMW 7 Series that is being launched today comes standard with BMW Service Inclusive Plus that covers all routine service work within a period of 3 years or 60,000 kilometers. This includes original part, BMW parts required for routine service work, irrespective of how many times service is done. The all-new BMW 7 Series also comes standard with BMW Repair Inclusive that covers the car the third year of operation after the completion of the standard 2 years warranty period. Together, BMW Service Inclusive Plus and BMW Repair Inclusive provide complete peace of mind and freedom to enjoy unlimited driving pleasure. BMW India will also soon launch the bespoke BMW Privé customer loyalty program with unmatched privileges. Our focus is thus on creating a complete brand experience. Ladies and gentlemen, starting now in 2016, BMW India will bring sheer driving pleasure with powerful packed launches across the entire product portfolio. With more than 14 exciting launches this year in the Indian luxury car market, BMW will bring sheer driving pleasure with the most aspirational product portfolio. All our customers are different. We remain absolutely committed with the intention to meet all those different needs. We offer exclusive premium luxury products which are differentiated by their emotional appeal, uncompromising engineering, innovative technology, and outstanding quality. In the second half of 2016, BMW India will implement its petrol strategy, which will significantly enhance our product offering. Our portfolio will be favorably balanced out with both diesel and petrol variants to suit all our customer requirements. When we talk about the exciting cars we make, Mini always takes a special place. Mini sets new trends, breaks away from tradition, and constantly keeps on reinventing itself. It's not just a car. It's a companion that inspires its owners to live life to the fullest. It's the unmistakable Mini charisma that grips the hearts of Mini fans everywhere in the world. This year, Mini is all set to raise the temperature of Indian roads. 2016 is guaranteed to be full of driving fun with the launch of one of the most stylish members of the Mini family, the all-new Mini Convertible. The Mini Convertible will be launched as a completely built-up unit in the first half of the year. Another New Year present for our Mini fans in India will come in the shape of the much-awaited Mini Clubman to BMW. Also, just last week, BMW India launched the BMW 3 Series, more sporty and attractive than ever. A real thoroughbred, the BMW 3 Series founded the modern sports sedan segment and is a favorite among driving enthusiasts. With its sporty character, the BMW 3 Series epitomizes the heart of the BMW brand more than any other model. The original sports sedan has now been further enhanced with an iconic design, sporty dynamics, and outstanding efficiency.
You invent the sports sedan. Race car drivers swear by it. Car enthusiasts love it. It becomes one of the world's favorite luxury cars. What do you do next? Well, if you're BMW, you keep making it better. The new BMW 3 Series. Discover driving pleasure.
Ladies and gentlemen, we promise that we will continue to fascinate you with irresistible products, each one of which will set new benchmarks in the industry. For the last 2 years, BMW India did not have an offering in the compact luxury car segment. Starting this year, BMW presence will be felt very strongly with the all-new BMW X1. The BMW, it is now my pleasure to talk about the first highlight of the evening, the all-new BMW X1. The BMW X1 established the premium compact sports activity vehicle segment in India and became a trailblazer with its young and modern character. The latest generation of the BMW X1 with its unmistakable BMW X genes has more space for variable use and excellent driving dynamics with the new intelligent all-wheel xDrive. The all-new BMW X1 is locally produced at the BMW plant in Chennai and can be ordered at BMW India dealerships from today onwards. Deliveries all across India will start from April 2016. Ladies and gentlemen, impressively spacious, versatile and authoritative, the all-new BMW X1 is ready to make its debut. Let's have a look at it.
Go. Go first. Go on. Go with a wave. Lead the brave. Go bold, go strong. Go to oceans where no one's gone.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the all-new BMW X1. Ladies and gentlemen, leave your mark wherever you go with the new Urban Allrounder. The second generation of the premium compact sports activity vehicle will continue its trailblazing success story. With a commanding road presence, robust proportions, powerful design, and an elevated driving position, the all-new BMW X1 is available in three exclusive design schemes: Expedition, X-Line, and M-Sport. X-Line places the car's robust and versatile character at center stage, whereas the M-Sport model bestows masculine character, distinguishing itself as an elite sports model. Rugged proportions, powerful sculpted surfaces, and all hallmark visuals of a sports activity vehicle, the design of the second generation of the BMW X1 exudes poise and independence, but remains unmistakably a BMW even at the first sight. There's another thing the all-new BMW X1 has in abundance: space. The vehicle has grown in height and space compared to its predecessor. Modern, sporty, and powerful, the latest generation of the 2-liter four-cylinder twin-power turbo diesel engine delivers excellent power, output, and responsiveness at low RPMs very efficiently. The compact, low-weight and ultra-efficient all-wheel BMW xDrive system distributes engine power between the front and the rear axle exactly to suit the driving situation and surface. The all-new BMW X1 will be available as a diesel variant. The petrol variant will be launched later in 2016. The ex-showroom prices of the all-new BMW X1 range from 29.9 to 39.9 lakh rupees. Ladies and gentlemen, at BMW, we believe that the best way to predict the future is to create it. We created the most powerful letter in the world, BMW M, and with it, a thrilling future of performance. We created a new vision of mobility with BMW I, mobility that is both beautiful and sustainable. We created an adrenaline-gushing experience with the BMW X range of SAVs, thus leading us in the forefront of premium individual mobility. This brings us to the superstar of the evening. Today we will launch the all-new BMW 7 Series. With the launch of the all-new BMW 7 Series, we are creating the future of luxury. It will be magical and irresistible, just as BMW has always been. The all-new BMW 7 Series discovers progress that asks the questions of tomorrow and gives the innovative answers today. It is a luxury experience that balances captivating presence with utmost discretion. With the all-new BMW 7 Series, you enjoy the satisfaction of expectations not just being met, but comfortably exceeded. It has been developed with an aim to integrate the most advanced and futuristic technologies with mobilities, some of them at first in the automotive industry and in the automotive world. To put it simply, it's progress in motion. It is modern luxury. The all-new BMW 7 Series continues to break the innovation barrier in automotive industry ahead of its peers. It features game-changing technologies which are world premieres in automotive industries, such as gesture control, BMW Touch Command System, wireless charging, the Sky Lounge, remote control parking, and the very famous BMW Display Key. Ladies and gentlemen, the all-new BMW 7 Series reveals its unique character in the very first glance. Cutting-edge technologies like the BMW laser headlights, the welcome light carpet, the Vitality package, the ambient light, and the ambient air package render a perfect combination of confident presence and modern luxury. The all-new BMW 7 Series is available in two distinct design schemes, M-Sport and Design Pure Excellence. M-Sport celebrates sporty styling and interiors, while Design Pure Excellence indulges you to move in style with elegant contours and luxurious features. The innovative 3-liter six-cylinder diesel engine in the BMW 730LD accelerates from 0 to 100 in just 6.2 seconds to a top speed of 250 kilometers per hour. In the BMW 750Li, the 4.4-liter eight-cylinder accelerates from 0 to 100 in just 4.7 seconds to a top speed of 250 kilometers per hour. The innovative two-axle air suspension automatically adjusts the height of the car regardless of the load being carried. In addition, it can slightly raise or lower the vehicle height within a range of 30 millimeters according to road conditions, very important in India. The dynamic damper control improves ride quality and suspension by stabilizing all irregularities on the surface. Using the driving experience control switch, the driver is able to choose between different driving modes to suit the driving conditions. Optional equipment such as the Executive Drive Pro Chassis Control System, the full-color BMW head-up display, the BMW night vision with pedestrian and animal recognition, the Driving Assistant Plus including steering and lane control assistant, lane keeping assistant with active side collision, active cruise control with stop and go function, and rear collision prevention, ensure that the all new BMW 7 Series has the highest safety standards here in India. With BMW Efficient Dynamics, the all-new BMW 7 Series is equipped with the most comprehensive technology package to reduce fuel consumption and, of course, increase performance. Intelligent, lightweight construction has used carbon core in the body, leading to weight savings of up to 130 kilograms as compared to the predecessor. With the launch of the all-new BMW 7 Series, there is tremendous excitement at the BMW plant in Chennai to produce a car with game-changing innovations and benchmark technology. It is a proud moment for our engineers to locally produce this futuristic vehicle here in India. With the local production of the all-new BMW 7 Series at the BMW plant Chennai, our commitment to make in India will continue successfully in the future. The all-new BMW 7 Series is available in diesel and petrol variants. The two diesel variants, the BMW 730LD Design Pure Excellence and the BMW 730LD M Sport, are locally produced. The BMW 730LD Design Pure Excellence is also available as a completely built-up unit, which offers customers the choice of having a diesel engine with optional equipment and customizations from BMW individual. The two petrol variants, the BMW 750 Li Design Pure Excellence and the BMW 750 Li M Sports, are available as completely built-up units. The ex-showroom prices of the all-new BMW 7 Series range from 1.1 to 1.5 crore rupees. Ladies and gentlemen, progress in motion, technical innovation, personalized comfort, unmatched performance, and a commanding presence. This is the BMW 7 Series, a clear claim to future of luxury. Let's have a look.
Luxury is being pulled in a new direction. Drawn to an idea whose time has come. Creating a future that will be irresistible. Redefined by breathtaking performance. Reshaped by design. Filled with innovations that change the way we see the world. At BMW, we believe the best way to predict the future is to create it. Introducing the most innovative vehicle in its class, the all-new BMW 7 Series. Driving luxury.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would now like to invite someone who epitomizes the spirit of BMW. He too created a revolution just like BMW. Please welcome the world's greatest sportsman, the god of big things, the god of cricket. Please welcome Sachin Tendulkar. Good evening, Sachin. Welcome to the BMW Group Pavilion 2016 here on the Auto Expo. How are you doing?
Nice to be here. For a second, I thought you've organized a cricket match because Virat was here, Zahir was here. I knew everyone followed BMW, but I didn't realize that they'd be following me as well here.
That's right. So, yes. I think we have now to request Sachin to unveil the all-new BMW 7 Series. Please, Sachin. A press conference, but
you've got to give me a chance to look at a car.
Sachin, you are a true BMW fan and expert. What's your experience so far with the BMW 7 Series?
When I had the first BMW 7 Series 4 years ago, you know, before that I used to think 7 Series is made for older people and I don't belong in that category. But then after driving the car, I realized that be it 1 series, 3 series, 4 series, 5 series, 6 series, or 7 series, BMW gives you driving pleasure. And I've thoroughly enjoyed having 7 series for the last 4 years. I've had 730, 760, and both have been simply fabulous. When it comes to luxury and comfort, it meets my requirements and my expectations.
And now I've heard you had already a little bit experience with the all new BMW 7 Series. Tell us, what is your first experience?
The first time I sat in this car was in America in last November. And I thought it was simply fabulous because I got to spend some time with the car and, you know, looking at the lights, these are laser lights. It's unreal because it has a range of 600 meters. Also, when I had the key, for a second I thought it was the driver's cell phone. It's a big key with providing you all the details about the car. So you need not actually get inside the car to figure out how much fuel I have in the car. Sitting in the office or at home, you know, you could just look on your key, what is the driving range, and also when is the service period, all those kind of things. It's so advanced. I mean, it's beyond one's imagination. I got inside the car to realize that the car is completely different compared to the earlier model. Looking at the gesture control, you know, when on a phone call somebody's talking something that you don't want to hear, you can just do this and cut down the volume. Don't want to hear the nonsense. You can do that. Sitting at the back, I think it's incredible where the touchpad is there, which controls the entire car. You can be at the back seat, and then you can control the car, the roof, panoramic roof, which has 8 different options of color combinations. And something which I thought truly was cool was the fragrance. It has 8 options of different fragrances, and you can pick and choose the way you want your car to smell. So, you know, it is just unbelievable.
Thank you, Sachin. On your description, we see you are really a true BMW fan, a true BMW new 7 Series fan. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you once more. It is my pleasure to welcome you at the BMW Group India Pavilion here at the Auto Expo. Thank you very much. Now we have a photo shooting. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
Thank you very much for attending this press conference. Please collect your press kits. They are going to be at the end of this where press information is written. Just give us a few minutes and we'll reopen the press information.